Get the maximum benefit from your asthma inhaler by watching this video. Watch how your lungs appear in asthma. Asthma causes your lungs to become hypersensitive. That is, any particulate matter or allergen will cause a reaction in your lungs. Pollen or other allergens enter your lungs and causes the bronchioles to swell up. They also cause your bronchioles to become narrow. This reduces the space for air to pass through, causing the feeling of tightness in the chest. The allergens also cause the cells to produce more mucus. Due to all of this, the space available for air reduces, causing the classical symptoms of asthma like shortness of breath, tightness of chest and coughing. Let us learn why inhaler is the most effective method of treatment in asthma. Pills and intravenous medications do not reach your lungs directly. Inhalers provide instant relief as they are directly deposited in the lungs. They have minimal side effects as dose is drastically reduced and are directly absorbed in our lungs, providing immediate relief. Now, let us learn the breathing pattern required for your metered dose inhaler. What if you choose to breathe in quickly and deeply? If you breathe in quickly, the medicine will stick to the back of your throat. This is because the airstream will directly hit the back of your throat. What if you choose to breathe in very slowly? If you breathe in very slowly, this will cause the airflow to stay in your mouth for some time, and the medicine will be delivered on the sides of your mouth and tongue. You have to breathe in slowly and deeply for the medicine to reach your lungs directly. Learn to breathe through your mouth slowly and deeply from our tool Learn to Breathe. Breathe in and breathe out along with the breath bar. Remember, syncing your breath with the breath bar will help you learn to breathe in slowly and deeply. Learn when to press the canister of your inhaler. What if you choose to press the inhaler after you breathe in completely? Pressing the canister before or after breathing is the common mistake. Medicine sticks to your tongue as there is no airflow to take the drug down the lungs. Learn and practice when to press your inhaler from the real instructor in our Learn to Inhale tool.